The coroner identifies a Louisville woman killed in a motorcycle crash in the Smoketown neighborhood as police search for the driver. Dana Custis was riding on the motorcycle Sunday afternoon when it crashed on Preston Street between Jacob and Roseland Streets. She died at the hospital. Witnesses told police that the driver of the motorcycle ran from the scene.